I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to change your Paramount Plus password. Step 1. Open a web browser, navigate to ParamountPlus.com, and then sign into your account if you're not signed in already. Step 2. Click your account name at the top of this screen to open a drop-down menu, and then click Account in this menu. The account screen is displayed. Step 3. Navigate to the Email and Password section, and then click Edit Password next to your current password. A note appears at the top of the screen letting you know that you need to check your email for a password reset link that you can use to change your Paramount Plus password. Step 4. Open the email account that's currently associated with your Paramount Plus account, and then open the email with a subject line that reads Paramount Plus Password Reset. Click the link in the body of this email where you're prompted to reset your Paramount Plus password. You'll be routed to a page where you can reset your Paramount Plus password. Step 5. Enter what you want to be your new Paramount Plus password in the two fields on this screen and then click Reset Password. You'll be signed out of your Paramount Plus account on all devices and you'll be required to sign in using your new password. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.